Next drill on our list is called a gather step. So this starts to incorporate movement with our posture and position. So what happens is we start the same thing as we did with the quick step in the very beginning, but this time we're going to cross our foot, replant, reset, and then throw. So here's what it looks like. Cross, step, and throw.